Yeah, that would be true. Kind of sad at this point we're not doing survival meal economy, we're doing survival meals to survive. That's how much we eat. Train for folks. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Kinda. Thank you. That was really close. Comparatively. If I can get this fire under control over here, I'll be okay. Could have been a lot worse. Nice that shark just lays the guy out immediately. He gets skipped over. What? Hell? Oh, one of them must have gotten up. This guy? What the hell is this guy got up from? These guys woke up from here. How? So weird. Okay, well, no problem. Thanks for bringing this stuff over. Eat that. That was really odd, yes. Oh, Jesus Christ, come on. Oh, this fire has gone unchecked. Finally, a thunderstorm. Anima tree is immune to fire. Okay. Just so you know. The grass is not. It's immune to poison. It's immune to frost. Well, maybe not frost. It just won't grow in frozen climate. I hope that's enough meals for the winter. At least I know these won't expire. We don't need to refrigerate these. Raccoon's gone mad! I have to get something to eat really quickly. I am super hungry. I will be back shortly. Let this run a little bit. Just a little bit slower for now. See, we're still alive. Nice to have food for once. I like that. We're going to be here, what, a year or 2 years? I have to get these kids out. Okay, well, guess we're gonna try and knock this out as fast as possible. At least it's plague. Plague's fast. We're gonna be here 4 years then. So we got one more child. Bionics. Definitely get the bionics. No reason to buy a Regina's toe. Her toe. Makes no sense to do that. We could just go bionic. We can always take transhumanists, that's not an issue. These guys again. These imps. Neanderthals. Okay. Neanderthals a lot easier to deal with than imps. We didn't take pain as virtue. I didn't do it. I didn't take it. They're getting loving and they are husband and wife. I did not want to take it.